Hello, anybody that happens to watch this, my name is Zach, and this is the M1911 challenge, my attempt at it anyway. Sadly, by the way, that's my Skype, not yours. Sadly, I deleted the first three parts. Originally, I was going to just keep every part and cut it down a little bit and talk over each part individually, but I deleted the first three by accident, I guess, and now all I have is the last three, which is rounds 18 to 25. And this challenge was given to me by Max, or TestDrive426, linked to his channel in the description. And he just told me he just gave me the idea to use this. And the rules that we kind of set, he gave to me were, I was allowed to use Galvanuckles, only the M1911, and grenades. So I bought the Semtexes because they're better than the frags, in my opinion. Anyway, if I didn't have the Semtexes, I don't think I would have been able to do this. Because I ran out of ammo, obviously, very quickly with this. And I really needed to get Jug, and I really needed to get the Galvanuckles. So for a while, I just continually bought Semtexes and grenaded them over and over again until I had enough money. But if anyone wants to try this map, you can also do it on Black Ops 1. Just don't do a map with PhD Flopper, because that's pretty much cheating. For one, you can use PhD Flopper as a weapon, but mainly because you don't get any damage from explosives. So whenever you get trapped, you can just shoot these at the ground. Anyway, this is just cutting through the rounds with me shooting them and stuff. And I get downed a couple times. I think that might have been my last revive, if I recall correctly. I'm not sure. But it was pretty fun. I really like the M1911s, just the fact that there's no more PhD Flopper makes them hard to use. Oh, and going back here, this was almost the end of me. I guess it was pretty close. It's just risky to go back there at all. And then later on, you'll see why it was a terrible idea to go back there again. I don't know. This challenge was fun, and someone recommended knife only, but that's just tedious. I mean, after round 14, or I think just round 14 and after, the knives, Galvanuckles, are a two-hit kill. So once you get past that point, it's just stupid. And it would be really hard to get the knives anyway. Maybe on Die Rise you could do it, because you can buy the Bowie knife, and also you can get Permajug. But on this map, there's only the Galvanuckles available. It would just be impossible, really. And I was allowed to have a knife, and it was hard enough knifing, or it was hard enough with this setup, but taking the M1911s out of the picture, that would just be near impossible to get far at all. I mean, it would be hard to get to round 14 in the first place. It would be hard to get your Galvanuckles at all, and I don't know. That's too hard of a challenge. But any other challenges, please comment. That would be very nice. I love challenges. I also love custom zombie maps, if anybody wants to recommend any of those. At this point in the game, I was running out of ammo. Oh, this is where I get down my second time. I guess this was my last revive. But I was out of ammo almost entirely at round 21. And I remember pausing out of the game and messaging to my friend Test Drive that I was out of ammo and this was probably going to be the end. But I ended up getting pretty lucky, which you'll see here in a second, with only 12 bullets left, or 12 shots left. Here we go. And there it is, glowing through the smoke. Oh, two drops were there. Every once in a while, I swear, I get, like, I'll kill a whole horde of zombies, and I'll get a ton of drops. Anyway, at this point, oh, I go back here again like an idiot, but I had insta-kill, and I think the round was almost over. So there weren't that many zombies. But, at this point, I was out of quick revive, so I had all the perks. What did I get? Oh yeah, I kept stamina up. I think I got double tap instead. I was so desperate to conserve ammo that I was stabbing them. Here is just me throwing Semtexes because I couldn't kill them any other way. I had to use Semtexes. I mean, I had some shots left, but it was just kind of a dumb idea to try to kill them any other way. Yet the Semtexes do no damage, so I had to still shoot them like this. Oh my gosh. This challenge just over time, it started getting really tedious and boring. I mean, I was just training them up and spraying them down. It was fun at first, but over time, I was just doing the same thing over and over again and worrying about having max ammos. Because this map is really easy to train. My train on this map was just going throughout the whole thing. Anyway, you'll see going here was a stupid idea. I probably could have made that jump if I wasn't an idiot, but yeah, there's the end. Try this challenge, maybe video response, or PM me with a link if you want to try it yourself. If not, just put a comment. I love comments. Thank you, and goodbye. Psychotic.